heart. Clouding Wolfie make me hell of the moon. Man, you're a final station, this lagoon. Clear the now, you so beguiled. Even though you act so vile. And do says Stone Cold style. These are my boobs, my skeleton crew. A little strange, but so are you. Don't you wanna be a monster too?
So pick me up at 8?
I can't do it tonight. I'm, studying with Romulus.
For what class?
The one with all the tests? Gotta go.
Claude just canceled our date.
Right, because he and Deuce promised to help Mr. Hack repaint his hearse.
No, they're all going to Gil's house to work on that rap album.
What?
Why would they all cancel on you at the same time and then lie about their plans?
Yeah, it does sound ridiculous.
Oh, I can't wait. Hey, ghouls.
Don't hey ghouls me.
Why did all three of you cancel on us?
The truth this time. Rap album.
What?
Sorry, I'm a terrible liar.
Look, tonight is our guy's night out. We've been planning it for a while.
Just bros, no ghouls allowed.
So, what are you doing?
Guy stuff. You wouldn't understand. In your dreams, Jackson!
Look, we gotta run.
Yeah, there's something fishy going on.
We need to find out exactly what they've got planned for tonight.
Strange.
I overheard Claude and Deuce talking about a strategy for some kind of battle.
And Jackson and Gil were pretty aggro towards each other.
They're going to fight!
Oh, we have to stop them!
Julius traced their location.
I'm about to bring the pain!
Over there!
Ow!
Take that! Level 4 lasers right through your defenses!
I got force field regeneration. Booyah!
Commander, we have to retreat!
I can take this guy!
Well, they're not fighting.
This is guy's night out?
Come on, ghouls. Let's leave them to their nerd game.
Are you kidding?
This is hilarious.
Careful, Commander. You're too low. Pew,
pew, pew, pew. Boys are so weird, but, you know, kind of adorable.
Captain, we're going to crash. No!